my best friend,
yeah.
Bennett.
All right, you?
Why are you fucking
What's it like being managed by Malcolm?
Malcolm, he's a really cool guy. He learned everything he knew from us, from the New York Dolls, and just commercialized it.